Dog and Oyster. Once upon a time, there lived a dog. The dog loved gobbling up eggs. Most of the time, the dog would go to see a hen in the morning. The eggs the hen laid would be eaten by the dog. Many times, the dog would become greedy and eat all the eggs the poor hen laid. And even then, he would want more eggs. One day, after all the egg eating, the dog decided to roam around. As he was roaming around, he found his way by a seashore. As he sniffed around, he found a fascinating object. It looked round and beautiful. Upon closer inspection, the dog realized he had never seen anything like that before. Since it was round, the dog instantly thought it was an egg, and that he could eat without wasting a moment. But what did the dog know? That it wasn't an egg but an oyster. He hadn't even looked at it properly. Obviously, the poor dog became ill. His stomach ached, and the poor dog realized that he had eaten something wrong. Because if it had been an egg, his stomach wouldn't ache. So, from that day onwards, the dog never jumped to things without thinking. And he realized that not all round objects are eggs. The moral: act in haste and repent at leisure, often in pain. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel.